Okay, what we're gonna do is you're gonna have two at each station. This is station number one. She's gonna run, arm circle, jump, freeze, arms up, and then go to the L-sit. Bring those knees, bring your knees up, knees, please. There you go, knees. Okay, then the sliders. Yep, good, I like those. And then with your hands, bring the slider back to the orange cone. No, okay, that works too. Okay, and then come back here and we're gonna do it again. So you're gonna keep doing that. Those two kids are gonna keep doing this station. Okay, now station number two over here. Right here for me, Rhett. We're gonna start at the pink. Run, circle, jump, and freeze. Go back and try that again. This is your run, not a jump on the pink. Run, circle, there you go, arms up please. Okay, go to the white color. We're gonna jump up to the floor and back down. Two, one more time. We're gonna do three times. And back down, and then jump through the hoops. And then you're gonna do this one again. Run, circle, jump, freeze. So they're just gonna keep going in a rotation until you switch them. Okay, this is number three. They're gonna go run, circle, jump, freeze. And then they're gonna come to the white. They're gonna lay on their backs, arms up. Might wanna come over this way for me, Chloe, so they can see that her head, the head does not touch. You want the arms right next to the ears. Head doesn't touch, straight legs if they can, up and over, okay? So then you're gonna do that again. Those two girls are just, those two students are just gonna keep going around on number three with you, okay? And you're gonna be here watching the whole station. And then right here, you're gonna climb up, they're gonna climb up, run, jump on the brown, nope, come back. Don't jump on the orange, that's a run station. Run, 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 jump and roll. And then come back around and do it again. Walk around on the line. Walk around on the line. You're gonna pretend you have a partner. Okay? And then go right here. Now your turn. Run, jump, roll. Okay, that's for pre-beginners. Now we're gonna go to bars. Come with me over to the bars. Shimmy all the way to the end. Good. And then land on your feet. Head over to the L-sit bar. Here again, you're going to have partners. They're going to have partners. So it's going to be two on each bar. And they come on over. You're going to lay down over here on your back. Come lay down on your back. Around, grab the bar with your hands, put your feet together, put your feet together, squeeze your toe together, squeeze your toes, straight legs if you can, bring your legs up to the bar, leg lift up to the bar and back down. You can get a block too and have them put that block between their feet again, up, or also in my basket is the bean bags. They can also hold on to the bean bags and up, good, okay. And then the last bar is going to be over here. I'm going to lower it down a notch. Come stand. Corey, come stand on this side. And then I'll be here. Okay, grab the bar. I'm going to grab the bar. You're going to have them put, and this is if they can do the, you're going to do this station. If they can do your, pull your chin up and walk your feet. Walk your feet up the box. And then legs, put your, kick your legs over. If they can do that pretty well, then you're gonna try it this way. Okay, but first they gotta be able to go around the bar. Get your tushy up there. No, up on the box. Put your feet together, straight legs. Squeeze. Thank you. Squeeze your feet together. Okay, tight legs. Pull your chin to the bar. And then legs go up and over. Gotta try to hold on to that bean bag. Strong arms, squeeze, and come on down. Okay, that's pre-beginners. We're good.